ngithike ake ngibonge ithuba enginikezwa inhlaka production ukuba sizokalise siwulundi esesikwenzile ukuvikela ikusasa labantu bakithi olundi ukuba sivikele okuyigugu kubona okuyidolobha lasolundi. Bazokhumbula ke abantu ukuthi ey'nsukwini nje engengaki izwe lase-South Africa ikakhulukazi KwaZulu-Natali nase-Gauteng libhujwezelwe indlakadla lapho khona abantu bevuke umbhejazane becekela phansi zonke izakhiwo zomphakathi osekufaka phakathi nokuthi manje sibone izinga lobugebengu ngendlela esingakaze siyibone. Thina-ke lapho Lundi ngifisa-ke ukuqala nje ngibonge ubuholi bukamasipala wasolundi amakhansela akhona sibonge kakhulukazi ubuholi beqembu lenkathi ngoba siyazi ukuthi uLundi lolu umasipala wasolundi uholwa iqembu lenkathi. Ubuholi-ke benkatha-ke namakhansela enkatha nabo bonke amalungu ahloniphekileyo asolundi athanda inqubekela phambili athanda ukuthula kusukela izolo ngomhla ka-12 asingakaze silale lokhu sivikele njalo okungokwethu lapha olundi okuyidolobha. Ngifisa futhi ukuba ngibonge amaphoyisa esebenzisane kahle nawo amaphoyisa lawa e-SAPS amaphoyisa kamasipala wasolundi kubambisana kwethu kuzale ukuthi lokho esikubonayo kwezinye indawo ukusha kwamadolobha ukucakeleka phansi kwengqalasizinda singakuboni kuze kube manje. Umuntu-ke angesho ukuthi konke bekuhamba kahle ngoba abahlaseli laba besibaphunga ngey'thebe ngapha nangapha. Sibonga nje ukuthi ubuholi bambisene akukho-ke mphefumulo-ke esizwe ukuthi khona olahlekelwe umphefumulo wakhe nakubo izimo bezinzima ehlangabezane nazo sibonga nje ukubambisana ngoba okunye-ke okwenza ukuthi mfowethu sisukume phansi sivikele uLundi lolu. uLundi lezitolo oyibonayo yizona ezidlala indima enkulu ekuphileni kwabantu bakithi basolundi ngoba njengoba nje kungakaze kushe nje isitolo esisodwa la ukudla kwabantu bakithi kusavikelekile ngaphakathi. I-challenge-ke ngibona ukuthi sizoba nayo ngokuhamba kwesikhathi ngoba amaloli aletha upetroli amaloli aletha ukudla okufresh ey'tolo la awakwazi ukungena ngoba kufana ukuthi adlule ey'ndaweni lapho khona izinga lobugebengu likhuphuke ngendlela emangazayo. Yiloo challenge-ke sibona ukuthi sizohlangabezana nayo ey'nsukwini ey'ngengaki kodwa ukudla obekuvese kuseyitolo njengamanje hhayi khona kuvikelekile ngoba thina singabaholi bendawo sivukile sakuvikela senzela ukuthi ikusasa ley'ngane zethu kanye nathi uqobo sikwazi ukuba siphile ngoba akukho lapho esiphila khona ngaphandle kokuthi iy'nsiza kuphila kwethu siyithola kulo leli dolobha esalakhelwa umntwana wakwaphindangene ebesingeke silibukele lisha liba umlotha sikhona kukhona okuncane esingakwenza. Engibabonga kakhulu-ke abafowethu nodadewethu nombutho wentsha kwi-IFP ongalalanga usebenzisana nathi ukuthi njengoba nisalibona nje idolobha nabanye nilibonela laba abaholi engibabalulile engithokoza kakhulu ukuthi basondelile kuthina sasebenzisana nabo ukuthi sivikele
Sani katayetu. ngene
Lethu
ngene bana bawe
nomzi
o vivani kathe Lethu
vivani kathe Lethu
amani impengise edluleki
impengise edluleki
o vivani kathe Lethu
vivani kathe Lethu
amani impengise edluleki
impengise edluleki
o vivani kathe Lethu
vivani kathe Lethu
impengise edluleki
impengise edluleki
Oh, my
God.
I'm not sure if
Mbukelike lapho ekhaya kuhambe nje kanjalo ke la ondini ngoba siye sabavakashela nje kuseni ngabo 9 hey sifice ukuthi ulundi lukhlini ngendlela emangalisa umntwana ke loyana utoti local municipality manager babambisene kakhulu ke no mayor we Zululand municipality ola khona la ondini nangu futhi umdu siyambona umdu nje bebebambisene ngalendlela xa ukwenza iyouth iFPB khona nangu noLondi ubekhona wompolompolo bebekhona womkhize bekhona baningi nje ongababala bekade bekhona bezovikela intubeni ke lapha na ke zokuphuma nokwengena bekukhona ama traffic officers uma singawabiza kanjalo phambili lapha na ezansi bekhona ama SAPS bevalile uyasibona nje nawe isibhamu abasiphetheyo lapha nama traffic officers engathi bakhiphe sokugcina ke bengazi banezibhamu ezinkulu ngalendlela xa kokwenza hayi no la bekungadlaliwe la bekungadlaliwe impela nami impela ebusuku la bangibambe kabuhlungu kabe angashweleza bangidedela so ngenye indlela ke sizonazisa abafowethu ukuthi kuzohamba kanjani osukwini lulonke nje kuze kushaya ihora lesithupha Siphinde futhi sibavakashela ngabo 9 ebusuku sibona ukuthi kusahamba kahle yini sesiyophinda sesibavakashela ngakusasa kodwa nje akukhona nesodwa isitolo esiqekeziwe nakuba ke impi ibinzima ebusuku kuqhuma ibhamu kwaze kwaza ngoba bebegasela umphakathi ufuna ukwengena kodwa akwenzakalanga bebala ke ukhasha uma kukhona ongenayo njengamanje nangumfana abamhubhayo Abambonise qhamuka nje lapha eranki bathi indoda uphuma phi ngoba kuvaliwe la akufuneke umuntu abekho abantu abadingeka abantu la ngaphakathi ngoba enkabeni yedolobha bekanekise iIFP lento benzongena nokuphuma kukhona ama SAP kukhona ama traffic officers sizoqhubeka abafowethu ke sinazise ukuthi kuqhubekeni osukulana namhlanje kuze kube kusasa
ATM and everything
njengobuyizwa indoda isho njalo
umuntu la ngaphakathi sozicela even ababenza ngale ngibatshela ukuthi ngaphakathi eplaza akungeni lutho ngoba sibaleke sicela umhlangeni plaza livaliwe akona skin tape ay indication yokuthi kuvaliwe akudluli umuntu
olundi akutatshwa olundi
futhi akahamba ekhaya bafowethu izitolo ziyovula noma ngolwesine ngoba yini nisusuthu ngunyana hambani ekhaya ngani zakho testing umuntu la edolobheni sidinga amaphoyisa kuphela
hayi siyabonga kabafowethu nihlale njalo nibukele inhla ka production izonilethela indaba ezintsha nezihlabahlosile siyabonga kakhulu nibe nosuku oluhle